সোনার বাংলা ইজ হোয়াট উই ওয়ান্ট। সো আই উড অ্যাপিল টু ইউ টু বি ক্লিয়ার দ্যাট ইন অর্ডার টু গেট সোনার বাংলা ব্যাক, ইটস অল অফ আস উইল হ্যাভ টু ওয়ার্ক টু অ্যাট লিস্ট ব্রিং দ্যাট নলেজ টু দ্য পাবলিক দ্যাট হোয়াট উই আর সিটিং অ্যান্ড এনডিউরিং টুডে is going against ma, going against mati, going against manush. What we did, I think many times you would have heard, 7.32 lakh households were provided with household electrification in Bengal. AIIMS Kalyani was inaugurated. Upgradation of 4 medical colleges have happened. Establishment of Cancer Institute in the state and 11 new medical colleges across various districts have all happened. Under PM Kisan, 42 lakh farmers have received Samman Nidhi. PM Grameen Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana, 6 crore beneficiaries in Bengal get free food grains in under the free ration scheme. 1.23 crore Ujjwala beneficiaries live in Bengal. 52 lakh households have been sanctioned under the PM Awas Yojana, rural and urban put together. 5 crore Jandan accounts have been opened here. 4.6 crore Mudra beneficiaries, of whom 75% are women, and 2.4 lakh crore is the amount dispersed. 1.8 lakh street vendors have been covered under the PM Swanidhi Yojana. Besides this, 1,100 kilometers of railway sections have been laid. 13,810 crores has been given for railway projects in this vote on account budget of 24-25. 3 times more than what was average on an average given between 2009 and 14.